This is actually something that came from UNICEF during COVID, where they did a study and they found that parents that spent as little as 10 minutes a day with their child one-to-one in an activity that the child took the lead on increased feelings of harmony in the household.
The amount of movement, the active movement a child needs per day, up between 3 and 5 year olds, is pretty much all day.
Another great way to keep your children moving throughout the day is household chores. And it's something they can really get involved in, like Grace said, the meal planning. So having them participate in the making the snacks, actually doing the cooking, you know, stirring the batter, is a great way to get the children moving.
One of the tips is to eat as a family. When the preschoolers, they see their parents eating different foods, they are most likely to try those foods as well. Children under 10 years old who go to bed after 9, it's been found that they take longer to fall asleep, they wake more often at night, and they get less sleep overall. So really helpful tips that I find with my 3 kids is to just make it very unrewarding to stay up later than the set times.